It makes you look weak.
Well, and look, I can tell you what your problem is, Freddie. You just won't let anybody love you because you don't think that you're worth loving.
If it pleases the court, no. Did you have an older gentleman ask you out on a date? Yes,
yes
or no?
But that's not
the did you say yes or no
I
today?
I didn't see him again.
Then she's a dater.
You push and you push and you push.
Then stop dating. Put down the phone.
That's it. I've had enough. Excuse me, Mr. Santa Claus. It's been very pleasant to meet you to the North Pole. And, yeah.
Walk out with him. Don't fight a date. Maybe good luck with an elf on the way out.
Good luck. Hope it all goes well for you.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of mistletoe out there, so you should be psyched.
I think we're making some real progress.
You want to know what the good news is about all of this? Is tomorrow's my last day. We don't have to have therapy. Therapy's for people who want to be in each other's lives. We don't have that problem. I'm going to finish my job. I'll be out of your lives forever.
Yo, Ben, when I'm pointing at the phone and I'm looking at the phone, it feels like I'm in a TV right now.
Santa Claus's brother. That must be a tough beat. I got a brother who's a doctor and I never hear the end of it. And half the time I feel like I don't even exist. And the way your whole family treats you.
What's your story, man?
Excuse me?
Look, whatever you're trying to do with me here is not going to work.
What exactly am I trying?
I don't know what it is that you're into, but there's something real kind of creepy about you. And all I know is ever since you got here, my brother's been getting a little bit nervous and acting a little jumpy.
That's wonderful.
What is wonderful?
Well, that you take such an interest in your brother's well-being. Well, I mean, of course you do. I'm sure he does the same for you.
What, Clyde?
You ever seen a tree that grows in the shadow of another tree? It's all puny and misshapen because it's just bending and twisting, trying so desperately to get some sunlight. If somebody just cut off a few feet of that big tree, that little tree could have grown up strong. But no, that's not the way life works, right? I mean, they all love that big tree, right? They're all proud of that one. They hate the crap out of the little one next to it. The little tree that refuses to grow right. And you know what? So somebody comes along and cuts down that big